Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of industrial engineering. The topic is economic order quantity. Question number 28 from Engineering Systems Main 12 is: a unit manufactures 50,000 bottles of tomato ketchup in a year. The factory cost per bottle is ₹6, and the setup cost per production run is estimated to be ₹90. And carrying cost on finished goods inventory are 20% of the cost per annum. Production rate is 600 bottles per day and sales are expected at 150 bottles per day. One, drive an expression for load size that will give minimum cost. Two, what is the optimum load size? Three, what is the number of runs required per year? Four, what will be the total cost per year if number of runs has to be an integer? So first of all, we have to drive the expression for economic load size or the load size that will minimize the cost. For that, let R be the number of items sold per or consumed per year, and K be the number of items produced per year, and Cn be the holding cost per item per year, and C3 be the cost of setting up a production run. Single production run, and Q be the items produced during that run. And now, suppose this is your first production run start from here, and it goes up to this. And after this, the production is stopped, and but the consumption remains same. So during that part, the consumption is occurring, and during that part, consumption is occurring. The next production run will start here. So T is the time interval between two production runs. So now, as Q is the quantity, number of quantities produced during the production run, so Q can be written as RT, because all the quantity that are produced during the production are consumed during time T. The production is running in during time T1, but the consumption is continuous. So consumption is up to time T, but the production is up to time T1, and after that the production is stopped, and but the consumption continues. So Q can be written as RT, because all the quantity that are produced during this are consumed. So this represents the slope K minus R. K means production per year, and R is consumption per year. So this represents slope K minus R, and this is representing slope R, because here there is no production is done. So and the maximum quantity that are produced during this time T1 is Q. So Q is, and these are also consumed during that time, so that is Q is RT. So we can say that this production run time T is divided into two parts: T1, during which the production is taking place, and T2, during which the production is not taking place. So in this time, both production and consumption are simultaneous, whereas in this there is only consumption. So now this will be the maximum inventory duration, because production is taking place and consumption is also taking place. So this is the maximum inventory duration. So IM is the maximum inventory duration, and this will be equal to K minus R, because this is the building rate and time is T1, K minus R into T1. Okay. So T1 will be your IM divided by K minus R. Okay. So now the total quantity, but the total quantity produced during this production run is Q. Okay. Because this IM represents K minus R into T1, means production minus consumption into time. Okay. But Q represents only production. Okay. So and this Q can be written as RT1, RT also. So Q can be written as RT. So as Q is the quantity produced, and during that time conjunction is also taking place. So IM is the maximum inventory built in. So Q is total quantity of total quantity produced during the production, and RT1 is total quantity consumed during which the production is taking place. In the same time, there's a when the consumption takes place. So IM will be equal to Q minus RT1. Okay. So this T1 from this form, from this expression, IM by K minus R can be written as IM by K minus R. So this equation becomes, so IM comes out as K minus R by K into Q. Okay. So now this is your IM, maximum inventory in the system, and average inventory is IM by 2, and C1 is the total holding cost per unit per year, and time period is T. So per year per item, and total production time is T. So that is the holding cost during time T, or during during time period T. And setup cost per unit production is C3. So if we divide the this by T and this by T, then it will give average production cost per unit time or per year. That is the variable cost, and total quantity, the cost of item is also there. So that is called factory cost, and that is cost of quantity. So taking only the variable part, so this is the variable part. So to find out the minimum cost, differentiate, we have to differentiate with respect to Q. Okay. First we have to change all the T into Q. So IM is your K minus R K into Q. So IM is K minus R by K into Q. This even, and T is Q by R, but Q is RT. So now we have all the quantities in terms of Q. Okay. So we can differentiate it with respect to Q and find the find the minimum value of variable cost. So which gives Q naught after differentiating, this is your optimal load size. So after differentiating, this gives root K by K minus R into root 2C3 R C1. So in the given problem, C3 is given as 93, and C1 is holding cost 20% of 20% of factory cost. So that is 20% of inventory cost. So that is 6. So 20% is 1.2. And K is production per year. So production per day is 600. So production per day per year is, if we are assuming that there are 365 days in year, so then it will be this K. And similarly, the consumption or selling item per year is this quantity. Okay, so these are the C3, C1, K and R used in the equation. So now we can put the value and find out economic order quantity. So that comes out as 3309.07. Okay, so as annual production is 50,000, and production per run, so economic order quantity is, this is production per run. So number of runs are 15.1, taking integer value. So modified Q naught will be at 3334, and T will be at 22.22 days. So now we can put in this equation, in the total cost equation, in this equation, or in this equation plus factory cost, to find out the value of total cost. So putting the value of K, R, C1, Q, C3, and factory cost is 6 into 6000.